in Aston as a lad, with me brother, me sister, me mother and me dad. We lived all back at 20, next to the entry, opposite the parish house in Bailey's corner shop. And every Saturday at the morning matinee, we'd have to run to Miram up, and with our balaclavas on, she'd crack us down the road to the strangest affair. We'd have to stop at every shop, there was so many there. The Litchfield Road, I remember it well. We rode the dealer's shop in there, me granny did as well. There was a banker, baker, butcher and a driver. Everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road. Well now we walk to the top, up by the green clock. HP store smell like a sweaty sock. And the old lady stopping at the crossing with the shopping, checking out the money which she carried in a frock. Me auntie Mavis, she was a revelation. He waited for her every Saturday at the railway station, with a trolley in her hands, but her bottles of booze, her rosy red cheeks and her Irish shoes. The Litchfield Road, I remember it well. Me mother did his shopping and me granny did as well. There was a wool shop, shoe shop, Birmingham co-op. Everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road. Well, you could pawn your jewellery off by Ansel's Broom. 45 shilling tailors to turn your trousers up. There was clippers, clippers, carpets and slippers, tea rooms and teaspoons, pockets and mop. From the Golden Cross to the Swampole Tavern, you'd see a thousand shoppers getting bargains for the coppers. When we had nice weather, we'd go to the Reservoir, have nuts in the Edward and pop in the Brit. The Litchfield Road, I remember it well. My mother did his shopping and my granny did as well. There was a watchmaker, bootmaker, dressmaker, any maker, everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road. Well now I notice now that things just ain't the same. That's why I'm always down memory lane. The road, it is faded, it looks rather jaded. The place is vacated, the people are gone. From the big green clock to Spaghetti Junction, the only thing existing are the buildings that are listed. But it seems rather strange to see so much change. There'll always be plenty of stories to tell. The Litchfield Road, I remember it well. Me mother did his shopping there, me granny did as well. There was a banker, baker, butcher and a draper. Everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road. Everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road. Everything you wanted on the Litchfield Road.
I'm gonna have to get it.